This drawing is called Crelian Space Flower. This flower is found near the Pelican Nebula. It is the size of planet Earth. It generates subspace energy in the ultraviolet spectrum. Is it safe to be near humans? Would you like to see it one day?